promise.
It's Vlogmas, day 4. Hey guys, it's Jaiden, and I'm with my mommy and my sister. And right now we're at the airport. We're about to, well, me and my sister are about to fly to Pennsylvania. And my mommy is dropping us off. She's sad, even though we're gonna be gone for like
four days.
It's not, we're not gonna be gone that long. We'll be back
soon. I keep hitting your boob.
Stop. Bye bye. You do. Stop. Huh? Okay. Always. Guess what?
Our stepmom got ran over by a car.
Our stepmom did get ran over by a...
She's okay though. She's a survivor.
Yeah, it's okay, but I was about to tell them about the makeup vending machine. Literally, it is full of Benefit makeup, and I need to go get some, but I have no money, so.
Show it, did you show it?
I will. Freaking look.
Ah, they even have little travel sizes.
Currently sitting on the floor, charging my computer, because I forgot. Yeah. This plane is so small. What the heck? What the heck? Literally. Little baby seats. I need room for my thickness and my luggage.
I'm back. Please notify an in-flight crew member immediately.
That might be one of
them. How you doing?
We'll rent it if it's coming.
Momentarily, once again, on my word.
You didn't get it.
36 30 degrees.
The man just said it's 36 degrees. We're gonna die.
I only have a small jacket.
I got a winter coat. I got a fur coat.
You don't have a fur coat.
You have humidity. Waiting on our luggage, and I'm tired, and I want to get it and go. It's like 20 degrees here, and I only have one jacket. Oh, look who it is, my little sister, even though she's bigger than me. It's about 10 degrees. This girl's 13. Last time I saw her, she was like 5. Oh!